Hello everyone, welcome back to Harshi's Kitchen with another recipe. Today I am going to show how to make banana cake recipe. If you like this recipe, please click the like button below and do not forget to subscribe my channel. To make banana cake, into a bowl, break open 2 eggs. Whisk the eggs thoroughly. Until it forms foam on top of it. Now add in 1 cup of sugar. I have taken brown sugar. Mix this well until sugar dissolves in it. Add in 1/2 cup of butter, melted butter. Mix this well. Now keep this aside. I have taken about 3 nicely ripened bananas and mashed this thoroughly. I have mashed it nicely. Into this pureed banana, we will add in prepared mixture into it. Now mix this very well until the banana combines properly. Into this add in 1 cup of plain flour, 1 tablespoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, vanilla extract 1/2 teaspoon, few walnuts crushed. Now mix all the ingredients thoroughly until it makes a nice cake batter. The cake batter is ready. Take a cake tin, grease it with the butter. Into it, pour the cake batter. And tap it until it sits evenly. Pop it into the oven and bake this for about 45 minutes on 180 degrees Celsius. After 45 minutes, the cake is baked nicely and I've cut the cake once it comes to the room temperature. You can see it is nicely done and very spongy as well. So friends, hope you like this recipe and please give it a try. If you like this recipe, please click the like button below and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching.